This place has so much potential. Can't wait to decorate. I got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We don't exactly have the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen, I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yeah, but how?
It just works? Don't ever think of it.
Do you know someone with, like, a 3D...
Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex Teddy. The woman with the mohawk? Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. Alright, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy, she was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Oh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
Eli, what's up?
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
That sounds pretty corporate structure-y.
There'll be donuts.
On my way.
Okay, so we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means the next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution.
An
That means we need to have our fingers in those pots.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay, everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
My contacts all have their own things going on.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints.
Couldn't hurt to ask.
Great. What about you?
I can't talk to any of my old Panteros contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin, you want contacts? I got contacts, baby. Okay, go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Plain. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
Like to be a part of something big. My friends and I started a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profit something fierce.
Tell you what, join our new thing and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem and I'll consider it.
Deal. These Panteros fucking with our business.
You name it. Undercutting costs, carrying out our customers. Sergio's here is a jacked up mound of a new big dare to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his tough stuff hard, and maybe you'll scare him enough to not mess with someone else.
Say no more. Cleaning up Panteros' problem for JR. I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so good.
Bet all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on. Well, I'm busting my ass torching Panteros' cars.
Come on. You know you love
him. I really do. Just do that. detection! Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left to hit is Derek's HQ. It's down in the car. Oh, hell, spells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man!
You get off the road!
Fuck.
In a hurry.
I said zero to his crew. Right thoughtful, we'll bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? You in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard. Well, you can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No, this is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. Did say we need to have our fingers in more pies?
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robs.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Thank you. nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross. It's probably gonna kill you. And that green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the ship. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you.
Dan, where are the trucks?
Turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
What? Why don't the customers bring him here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Then fuck them.
Now hear me out. For an additional transport, I arranged to have them move the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine, I'll get the trucks.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
disposal. Dan, there's no truck.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes, there's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine, I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Dan, it's me. Found the truck.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
Girls don't seem very secure back there.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. As long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And what if they leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or save prayers, I guess.
Out there in the city?
No, not at all. That stuff gets turned purple into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
no, 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 no.
Bing.
Fucked up.
No, no, I want to
That's enough.
Move, 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 move.